Ladies and gentlemen,
the Heatles.
I'm a loser. I'm a loser. And I'm not what I appear to be.
The answer to the question everybody wants to know. LeBron, what's your decision?
In this fall, I'm going to take my talents to South Beach and join the Miami Heat.
You three kings came down here to win championships. Not one, championships.
Not two.
LeBron, tell us about that.
Not two, not three, not four, not five, not six, not seven.
I'm a loser, and I lost someone who made it to me. I'm a loser, and I'm not what I appear to be.
LeBron, three games in a row for you, fourth quarter, not much. That's the moment superstars become superstars. It seems like you're almost shrinking from it. What's going on?
You ask me a better question tomorrow.
Are you struggling at all with the pressure of the finals, the pressure of the fourth quarter?
I don't think so. I don't believe so.
Struggle.
Point blank period. You know, he struggled out there.
I got to do a better job of be more assertive offensively.
Can I get a binky for baby Brown Brown?
I'm a loser, and I lost someone who means to me. I'm a loser, and I'm not what I appear to.
The Mavericks have scaled the NBA playoff mountain and have planted their flag. They are the NBA champions.
All the people that was rooting on me to fail, at the end of the day, they got to wake up tomorrow, have the same life that they had. They got to get back to the real world at some point.